परिवर्तन संसार का नियम है। एक टाइम पे हम पेपर के प्लेन बना के उड़ाते थे, पायलट भी हम थे, इंजीनियर भी हम थे और पैसेंजर भी हम ही थे। और आज देख लो, असली प्लेन में बैठकर उड़ कर रहे हैं, अंदर बैठकर नहीं बाहर लटक कर। दिस इज कुणाल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग टेक क्लिप्स, सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। The red and the green light found on the wings and the white light on the tail are known as navigation lights. They are designed to increase the plane visibility to other planes and to avoid the risk of collision. How? Let's say you are flying in an airplane at night and you see a red and white light. That means a plane is moving from right to left. Similarly, green and white light means a plane is moving from left to right. Green and red light is a warning that a plane is moving towards you. Seeing only white light means the plane is flying the same way as you are. Okay, on the long duration flights, cabin crew can work for 16 hours a day. On airplanes like Boeing 777 and 787 Dreamliners has a secret tiny bedroom to get recharged and energized. They have their own bedroom to take power naps. And these bedrooms are hidden from the passengers. They can be found behind a secret stairway or an overhead hatch. So if you ever sat in a window seat on a flight, you probably noticed there's a tiny hole at the bottom of the window. So why it is there? Air pressure puts a lot of physical stress on a plane window when the plane gets high enough, because the air pressure outside the plane is much lower than the inside one, and this is where the tiny hole comes in play. The tiny hole is known as the bleed hole. Its main purpose is to balance the air pressure. Also, it prevents the window from fogging up. Okay, so the reason why airplanes dim their cabin lights during takeoff and landing is because it makes it easier to find exits in case of emergency, as it helps to adjust our vision in the darkness. Another reason is that it reduces the power consumption during the takeoff and the landings. Airplanes are designed to be struck by lightning and they are regularly hit. But the lightning hasn't brought down a plane since 1963 due to careful engineering that led the electric charge of a lightning bolt run through the plane and out of it without causing damage to the airplane. We all hate it when people aggressively grab our seat while walking to the bathroom, and when our turn comes, we realize you have no choice. Flight attendants don't touch the ceiling for fun while they walk. The overhead compartment has an edge area that gives better grip while walking on a moving plane. So the next time you need to get up, head for the ceiling for the better balance. So that's it from this video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give us a like and also subscribe to the channel for more such content. Thanks for watching.